I think I'm looking really nice because the food is something that makes me really happy. Like, it makes everybody happy. And we had such a fun cooking session. You know, they say cooking is therapeutic. And I think I've had a small little therapy session right now inside. And we made the Bhumi brownie with ingredients that kind of fit my lifestyle and my diet. And it was so tasty. Honestly, I wanted to go for another bite, but I said, you know, Bhumi, maybe not in front of so many people. But it was so good. Chef Varun is just, he is one of the best, like, chefs, especially in Asia Pacific. And he's just such good energy. It was conversational. We spoke, we chatted. And yeah, for the love of food, there's a huge smile on my face. I think everybody knows I'm a very big foodie. Food is actually something, it makes you happy, it gives you comfort. Food has a very big it plays a very big aspect in my everyday life, because, you know, it's just not about indulging, it is also about eating right. You know, I can literally feel the difference on days that I indulge and the days I'm eating clean, because you know, just eating right, eating a correct proportion, can really have a huge effect on your day. So yeah, food, a lot of my schedule is planned around my meals, so that's how important food is in my life. No, it is tough, you know, it's not easy when you're like, when you go through such a big transformation, but I think even gaining the weight is equally tough. But some things that I followed when I was knocking off my weight after Dam Laga Ke Haisha was just, you know, I gave up a lot of things like refined sugar, I wasn't eating any gluten, eating right portions, eating on time, like not eating post 7 o'clock in the evening, were small little things that really helped me. Just being aware of what's going into my body and the effect it's going to have on my body is something that really helped me knock off the weight. मैं सच बताऊं, मैंने फर्स्ट टाइम कब कुक किया था. एक्चुअल एक बार ना मैं स्कूल में थी, तब मैंने अपने पेरेंट्स के लिए केक बेक करने की कोशिश की थी. बहुत बड़ा एपिक फेल था वो. लेकिन उसके बाद व्हेन आई एक्चुअली फर्स्ट टाइम एक्टिवली कुकिंग करी, वो थी सोन चिड़िया के दौरान. तो मैं उस फिल्म के वक्त पूरा मैंने खाना बनाना सीखा था, बिकॉज मेरे कैरेक्टर डेवलपमेंट का वो हिस्सा था. तो मैं जब भी किचन में एक्चुअली घुसती हूँ, वो सिर्फ मेरे कैरेक्टर प्रेप के लिए घुसती हूँ, वरना मुझे खाने का शौक है और रिसेंटली पकाने का भी, खाना. Because it was a special appearance in both the films. Shubhmangal Zyada Saavdhan, Shubhmangal Saavdhan ka franchise hai. Jo director hai, wo Shubhmangal Saavdhan ke writer hai chuke hai, and he's somebody who's a very dear friend, and you know, obviously it's my film's franchise, so I had to do something in it, and everybody knows what the story is, toh mera Shubhmangal Zyada Saavdhan mein main kuch nahi kar sakti thi. And where Bhoot is concerned, the team, they are very close to me. In fact, the director is one of my oldest friends. And I just wanted to be a part of his first film. And that's why I did this friendly appearance in the film. And I'm very happy that both the films are getting love and they are doing whatever they are doing. And I'm glad that my audiences are missing me, because I also miss them. I miss seeing their reaction. And when I'm going to be back now only. क्या बताऊँ मैं तख्त के बारे में, बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ. लिटरली मेरा ड्रीम प्रोजेक्ट है तख्त. करण के साथ काम करना आई थिंक किसी भी एक्टर के बकेट लिस्ट में होता है, सो आई फील वेरी वेरी फॉर्चुनेट. एंड मेरी तीसरी कोलैबोरेशन होगी ये धर्मा के साथ. एंड या आई कांट वेट टू स्टार्ट. इट्स अ वेरी स्पेशल फिल्म फॉर एवरीबडी हु इज़ इन द कास्ट एंड अदरवाइज ऑल्सो. अरे
आज के जमाने में
मैम, यू हैव टू लुक सेंटर. ओके
या क्लोज या
गुड. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, कांग्रेचुलेशन टू बोथ ऑफ यू. सो टेल अस समथिंग अबाउट योर न्यू ब्रांड एमएक्सएस.
थैंक यू सो मच. इट्स एमएक्सएस एंड वी आर 2 इयर्स ओल्ड नाउ. वी लॉन्च्ड इन 2018 एंड it's been a fantastic journey. We've learned a lot. This is our first runway show. It's our first fashion show. And we couldn't have asked for a better you know, a better person to sort of do this with. Godridge Lafaire is a very renowned festival, and we're very happy to be a part of it and showcase our stuff.
Yes, you know, this is our first showcase, and we are very excited. And, you know, we're going to just, like, you know, transport you into another world. You know, the water body setup that we have is going to be just something that, you know, is going to be transformed, you know, by 8 p.m. this evening. So, you know, wait and watch.
Okay, Shweta, what was the idea, what inspired you to launch this episode?
Well, basically, it's a collaboration between Monisha and myself. We'd done a few personal bespoke outfits with Monisha and the brand Monisha Jaising, and enjoyed working on that. And then I asked her, we should do a capsule collection, and she came back and said, let's do an entire label. And that's where the brand took birth from, and 8 months later, we launched.
Okay, Shweta, the people have always appreciated your lifestyle and whatever, always did a fashion. What's your fashion mantra, and who have always inspired you?
My fashion mantra is you have to forget about trends, and you have to make sure you're comfortable in what you're wearing. And if you're not comfortable, then it will always show, and then you shouldn't wear it. Who has inspired me? I'm inspired by everything. My family, my friends, my partner, my travels, books I've read. So it's all influences.
Okay, Monisha, your thoughts about the fashion?
Fashion for me is, you know, actually a lifestyle. I mean, I feel that there's fashion in just about everything we do. I mean, you know, look at what, like, you know, Godrej is doing today. It's, you know, it's you know, looking at, you know, sustainability. It's so with it. And I mean, like, you know, for a brand like, you know, Godrej, that's a lifestyle brand that, you know, we've all grown up with. You know, like, to come to us and to say, you know, listen, MXS, like, you know, we'd like you to do our show. It just shows that, you know, they've gone beyond their limits. And, you know, like, they're approaching, you know, new brands and, like, you know, wanting to take the risk. And, I mean, I just think that, you know, we're very lucky that we're here today and, you know, showing our first, you know, showcase.
Okay, lastly, ma'am, any special connection today you're going to launch at the Rampok?
Actually, today is going to be all the highlights. We've done about 8-9 seasons now at MXS. So it's going to be highlights and, you know, hero pieces from each one of our collections over the last year, and a few new pieces as a almost a teaser of what is going to come in the next few months. So that's what there is
yes.
to look forward
thank
to.
You, thank you, thank you.
Thank you so
thank
much.
You.
Thank you.
Okay. Backpackers लेकर चले जाते हैं एक travel show करते हैं या फिर couples के ऊपर या फिर एकदम high end travel show. ये अपने आप में एक अलग travel show होगा because it's firstly it's a family travel show. जहाँ TJ मैं मेरे दो बच्चे जाएंगे.
Especially traveling with twins. हाँ. I think that's our USP because जब भी हम कोई show बनाते हैं हमें सोचना पड़ता है how will ours be unique. So
that is one with twins, and that is one traveling to places to holy places and making religion and spirituality in dono ka mishran karke we making it fun for our kids kyunki aisi bahut sari jagah hain holy places in India jo ki forget bacche bade bhi nahi dekhe you know there are so many of them so what we want to do is ke show sirf bachcho ke liye nahi hai bado ke liye bhi hai because jahan bhi hum jayenge there will be a history behind there'll be something ke wo aisa you kyun bana uski neev kya hui thi ya uske peeche kya back story kya hai plus jo local market hum jate hain which she is like she's so looking forward to that yeah
stuff.
You know you empower local marketing okay
yeah we do really we support a lot of local production homegrown products so we think this is a great way to explore that too
yeah or in fact homegrown ki baat kare to aaj hi main Tata Nixon में बैठा हूँ और मैं फैन हो चुका हूँ सीरियसली आई हैव टू रेव अबाउट दिस बिकॉज इट्स द आर इंडियाज़ फर्स्ट इलेक्ट्रिक कार हमारे खुद टाटा ने इंडियन कंपनी ने बनाई है एंड आई एम रियली वाउचिंग फॉर दिस कार मैन सीरियसली सो अगेन नहीं सो अभी सो होल आइडिया इज वी वांट टू टेक इट अब्रॉड आल्सो ओके दैट्स द आइडिया
कि खाली देयर इज सो मच टू सी हियर दैट आई हैव नॉट इवन सीन दैट वी हैव नॉट इवन सीन
इतने सारे मंदिर हैं कितने सारे मस्जिद हैं मतलब क्या कहते हैं चर्चेज हैं देर इज गुरुद्वारास देर आर मॉनेस्ट्रीज कितने सारे अन मतलब लिटरली आई थिंक 4,500-5,000 कुल मिलाकर मतलब मंदिर ही करीबन 2500 से 3000 है और सबकी कहानियाँ, हाँ मस्जिद कितने सारे, तो मुझे लगता है कुल मिला के 6000-6500 ऐसे होली प्लेसेस होंगे, बट वील ट्राई एंड गो एज मनी एज यू कैन थ्रू आउट आर लाइफ। सो ये अभी ये खाली ऐसा नहीं कि 10 एपिसोड का या 20 एपिसोड का, नहीं ये चलता ही रहेगा।
You need to be a responsible traveler.
सुनिए सर, चलो ठीक है, अगर मैं मुझ में थोड़ी चूक हो गई कि मैं पासपोर्ट नहीं लेकर गया इंटरनेशनल ट्रैवल के लिए।
सोचो, why would you not
take your passport? Nepal is the only country where Indians are allowed Aadhaar card also.
Doesn't matter,
और वोटिंग कार्ड।
Anyway.
भाई वो एयरलाइन ने मुझे जाने क्यों दिया? मेरा सवाल ये उठता है, वो जाने क्यों दिया मेरी एयरलाइन ने? हाँ, फिर बॉम्बे दिल्ली जाके रोक दिया, बोले वहाँ पर नहीं जाओगे, तो बॉम्बे से क्यों जाने दिया?
Typical what guys do, accept responsibility for what you did.
I accept it. प्रोड्यूस का तो बता नहीं, हमारी जो पूरी टीम है श्रुति, हर्ष, सिंपल, अदिति, फरीदा जी, हम लोग सब मिलकर प्रोड्यूस करेंगे, बिकॉज हमें कोई अफोर्ड नहीं कर सकता है पहली बात। हाँ, दूसरी बात, कोई चैनल अभी nobody wants to see GC as much as digital ka jo wave aaya hai.
Yeah.
So I think it's the best to get it on digital, and yeah, hum hi produce karenge aur hum hi iska we'll put it on our own channel called the Shararat channel.
I loved Shararat. I think that there's not so many shows on TV that kids love to watch, and that was one, and it's really disappointing that for kids there's only baby content. There's only like cartoons and things, but this is a terrific show. It's a show about magic, and the kids who saw it when they were younger, they remember it till today. Like now they're teenagers, and they said, "We grew up watching your show," and that's such a nice compliment.
A beautiful show.
That you affected kids in such a good way.
तो अभी जैसे हम नेपाल गए थे, जिस वजह से सारा कांड हुआ, we're basically shooting the show called The Casino. It's for Z5. बहुत जल्द, इनफैक्ट 10 अप्रैल को रिलीज होने वाला है, तो प्लीज़ वॉच आउट फॉर दैट। तो दो दो शोज एक साथ आएंगे, द कैसीनो आएगा और यात्रा, बेबी यात्रा आएगा, एंड
वी आर रियली एक्साइटेड अबाउट इट।
सम ग्रेट टाइम्स कमिंग अप।
शेयर इट विद एवरीबॉडी।